Hello everybody,
welcome to Braino Solution. Today we will be starting new exercise, that is 13C. In this exercise we will be dealing with a different criteria to show that two triangles are congruent. Okay, two triangles ko hame show karna hai that these two triangles are congruent. To yahan pe hum kaun si property ka use karenge? Angle, side angle. Theek hai, agar kisi bhi do triangles mein we have two angles equal and the side between them equal, तो ये दोनों triangles क्या हो जाएंगे? Congruent हो जाएंगे. तो we are dealing with angle, side angle, ASA criteria. ठीक है? So starting with the very first question from exercise 13C, we have write the side included between the angles M and N. This is question number one. There is a triangle MNP. We have to write the side which is included between the angles M and N. This is angle M, this is angle N. इसके बीच की कौन सी साइड है ये वाली? This side is side MN. Okay? This was a very easy question. Now we come to question number